This is how to change the battery in the headset of the 9120. First, if you're using the ear hook, take the headset out of the base and then hold on to the speaker with your thumb, two fingers behind it, and then pull the hinge towards you. That'll pop the ear hook off. Now, if your headset has a latch, you're going to push on that latch and then tap the battery out. When you get the new battery, put it in, leads facing in, writing facing up, and then push it in. If you have trouble getting it to latch, just push on it upside down and on either side of the battery, and then it clicks in. Put the ear hook back on. And then put the headset back in the base. Now, twist off the bottom of the base, unplug the power for about 10 to 15 seconds, and then go ahead and plug it back in. When you do plug it in, you should see all the lights flash three times, hold for 3 seconds, and then go back to flashing green. Then put the base back on, or the pedestal back on. And that's how that gets reset. Now, to do the one with the headband, you take the headset out of the base and then remove the ear cushion, and that just pulls straight off of the speaker. Put your thumb over the speaker and hold on with two fingers behind and pull the headband towards you. So push with your thumb and pull the headband, and that pops the headband off. Now, with this, you're going to see a tiny little screw which holds down a plate which holds in the battery. You don't want to unscrew any of the other housing screws. All you want to do is just unscrew this one. You take a tiny Phillips head screwdriver, jeweler screwdriver, eyeglass repair kit, and then unscrew the screw. Make sure you're well over a table, because that little screw can go away real fast if you're not paying attention. Now, this plate needs to come out, and the battery is pushing on it. So if you push on the battery, that plate will fall right out. Okay, tap the battery out. Put the new battery back in, writing facing up, leads facing in. Okay, now this crescent-shaped plate has two little skids on it, which match up to two little grooves right next to the battery. You're actually going to pop that in there, which is what it does, and then put it down. Come over here, grab the screw, put it to the end of the screwdriver, and then hold on to it with your finger. Now you can line it up to the hole, put it in, and screw it in. Now, when you put the headband back on, the pivot point on the headband matches up to the square hole right next to the speaker. Put those two together, and then take the ear cushion, pop it back on, and then put it in the base. Now, in order to sync this headset with the base after the battery replacement, you want to unplug the power from underneath the base. You can unplug it for about 10-15 seconds and then plug it back in. When you do plug it back in, you should see the lights flash three times, hold for 3 seconds, and then go back to flashing green. Get the base back on. Okay, and now it should work. When you take the headset out of the base, you should get a link icon.